Что? Я обслужил разведсводки. Они говорят, что если ты устроил десяток спецназов.
Да, не думаю, что десяток бойцов на такое способен.
Ты начал слышать, кто слышит. Разведка пытается выйти сейчас на их след в паре километров отсюда. Всего десяток.
Ну, чёрт!
Фронт, сзади!
Crap, it's over! Red, take the shot! Take the shot!
There you go. Weapons. Almost no ammo, though.
Me too. God damn it.
Yeah!
Okay. I guess I have to visit sooner or later. Oh, man. What are we gonna do now? Sarge? You ain't saying much.
I think you better ask Marlo here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlo.
Shucks, sweet. What about you?
Oh, I don't know. It's cool, but, you know, the special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel. She can
squat. Did. Hut.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir. No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs.